podcast. Hello everybody and welcome to a new video and welcome back to the name is so hard to say still. That's just loading constantly. Okay, it's up in the corner of the screen. ENIGMATICA expert or two expert version. So we left off here. I just mined the gravel and basically okay, I regret my decision, but whatever. So basically now I come. Ha ha ha, very funny. Come on! I'm moving my mouse. Alright. So I didn't go that way. That's what she said. Okay. Come the freak on. Okay, can I get this out of my way? There we go. Finally got the pop filter working. Now I need to tighten bolts and stuff in this thing. No broken tools? Yeah, that the ends would be cut off, that's all right. Okay. I'm mending on all my tools, so that I didn't put on it became mending. Okay. Okay, I need the dirt. Where did I put the dirt? Time to be recording, I guess. There's another coffee bush over there. That's nice to know. Oh, and I finally got sounds. It's so nice. now let's cut off this water here. That's a 4. No, don't go back down there. Won't the water go down? Oh, there it is. Okay. There needs to be some fixing to this mod pack still. Go up. precipice of it. You see this brick here? Aw. Oh, my pick broke. And I don't have anything to repair it right now. Down here. Okay, so we're right there. If I go to... I'm only doing this because I'm afraid you guys don't believe me. There's something there. Great. Oops, there has to be a space there. Great. Okay. I go down a wee bit. If I go down a wee bit, right there is this so-called dungeon. Thing that I found while I was searching. And I don't know what this is. It's just an underground structure, I think. But yeah, there seems to be no chests that I see yet. But I'm gonna not cheat, and I'm gonna go down there legitly by digging. So if I go back up, I'm right by that lava too. Okay, am I able to legitimately get back up? Yes, okay. Ouch. I don't know what I need down there yet. I don't know if there's any spawners, but I don't have mobs on, so that doesn't matter. Oh yeah, I got the pop filter on. It's not the way it's supposed to go on, but I found a way that it works, so now I don't have to worry about my spit getting on the microphone crunchy thing. So, not that I spit when I talk usually anyway, so. Shut up, I want to use all the parts from this microphone, so. So. Now that I found that, I need to... fix my tool. If I can add flint to this. I put it in here. Oh, and it has to be a fresh thing, that's right. before I can add anything. Take this out. Add this in. Somewhere. Right? Isn't this one in the modifiers? Okay, well. If this sees the sun, I think it will fix itself. If any of them see the sun, I think it'll fix itself. And what about this? I don't think the pick will. Not yet. Maybe the axe. I don't know. Okay, there's something I want to quickly get rid of. Why did that one not go? There we go. Man, I wish it would quit raining. Anyway. So, if I go into my... If it was raining in real life, I would love it, but like right now, outside, there, but in here, in Minecraft, it's super annoying. Don't say taking inventory again. Yeah, the achievements seem to be broken sometimes. where they'll say things like the achievement again. Terrible at spelling, so bear with me. Gravel, sand, and blocks of clay in order to make 8. Okay. But that'll be for another video because let me just say this. I hate fighting with you've seen the fighting that I have to go through just to place down the crafting table, for example, just a few minutes ago. So you can tell that it's really frustrating doing all this, especially with the lag in every single Minecraft video that I record. Every single video I record, it's so laggy because my computer sucks to high heaven, but it's the only thing I could have afforded at the time. That was as best as I could afford. Every single game that I play, man, it's just constantly fighting tooth and nail for. Anyways, but I'm gonna leave this video here because it's been a long day, let's just say that. Next time I record, I don't know when I'm gonna record this next. We're gonna get into metal smelting. I need to find a place for everything, which, great. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye. I'm not on camera, here we go. Oh yeah, leave a like to see the next video, even though I'm recording it anyway. Bye bye.